Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be doing a food testing challenge, but blindfolded, with my auntie.
Hi.
Only 6 bowls each. So I think Becky's going to go first, so she's going to like give me a food, not poison food, don't worry. It's like a food that like we all eat and that. So she's going to give me it first, but I'm going to be blindfolded, and then it's going to be my go to give her the food and she has to try and guess. So yeah, let's get on with the video.
Hold it like that.
Okay. Is my hair right?
Yeah.
Show the camera now.
Right, ready?
No. No.
Yeah. Hey, Jason.
Is it Marmite?
No. They bite your finger.
Is it from that blue box?
What blue box?
The circle box. I don't like it.
Can you taste any flavours?
Strawberry.
I'll give you that, yeah. The strawberry sweet.
Okay, right, that comes to
I'm not going to be sick, am I?
No.
Can't
I promise you, you're not. I just need to scoop it out.
Oh, wow. Ready? This is going to be like a sauce then, isn't it? You've got to scoop it out.
Ready? Just open back.
Wait!
It's all going down your tongue!
Babe, you're gonna have to go and get a new.
What is it?
Hot chocolate!
Yeah, it makes you cough.
It did!
Look how much I'm putting there.
That's
the first one down. Wait, right. So I got new one, now it's Becky's go.
I'm usually just the editor of these videos, I'm not usually in them.
Yeah, she's the editor.
No. Right. This is a lick one.
Oh,
I need
no.
Your finger.
Can I smell it? No!
No!
I've just got my nails done.
You can put your finger in it.
Only a little bit. Where?
Right, lick it. Oh, you have to taste it. You're not allowed to smell it.
Funky stuff.
Yeah. Well done. She's got 2 out of 2. I got 1 out of 1. So far.
That's quite nice because I have it on my barbecue chicken wings. Okay.
Paige, don't, if it's like mouthful thing, don't give me like a big mouthful, just give me a tiny bit.
Let me just have some of my red wine.
It's not. I just want to disclaim that was not red wine, that was
it's blackcurrant.
Right. Don't, Paige. If it's something that I have to taste, I mean, that I have to...
It's that, guys.
If I have to, I've got to show them that, what my last one was. Don't, Paige. If it's something that's, like, on a spoon, just give me a little bit. Oh, peanut butter.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Do you want some more?
No, thanks.
So, that's peanut butter. She got 2 out of 2.
That's not bad. Hold on. It's horrible though, you're not expecting it, isn't it? Even though you like it. So this is this.
My eyes are hurting.
Right, ready? This is a bite one.
Oh god. Where is it?
Come on.
You hit my tooth. Okay.
Yeah.
Can I have it?
No. That one. She got that one. Well done, Paige.
Next one for Becky.
Remember not to on the chew.
Right, ready? Need to put it all on the cake. I think you'll like these. Open.
Wait. Do it slowly, Peter, I can feel it on my lips. Oh. Oh. I know it's a hoo-hoo.
Yeah, what flavour there? I forgot what flavour, but you know.
Is it Worcester sauce?
No. It's a type of prick.
Yeah, hula hoop, Worcester sauce.
No.
Oh, salt and vinegar.
Yeah. Yeah. Do you like them?
Yeah, but that tastes really weird.
Oh, yeah.
I thought you were saying what you thought.
Okay, my go.
So, this is what. Mind you, they probably won't know by just looking at these.
But cover your nose when you do it as well.
This one.
Hi, guys.
Right.
This towel
sticks. I'll just give you a little one.
Little one? What are you on? No, 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 they're them chili things. They're them chili things.
No,
he hasn't. It's a prank because it's.
Okay, that was awkward.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
You like this, so just put it all in.
No, just a little bit, Paige.
Oh, sorry. Three, two, one.
Nutella.
Yeah.
I knew that.
Do you want some more?
No. No, they're not black either.
Mr. Kipling. Is that me?
Nope.
I've tasted them before, but
it doesn't really taste like what it is, though.
I know. Oh, is it them? With the, like, jam in the middle, like?
No, it's not jam.
Things that you love. Oh, the bears?
No. Right. Not guesses. It was Milky Bar. Milky Bar cake.
Ah.
Right.
This is quite hard, guys.
If it doesn't taste like Milky Bar, does it?
No.
Oh, advertisement. Right.
Right. I don't know what one to do.
I'm ready. Now. I know this is going to be Marmite now.
No, it isn't.
If it's Marmite, then I'm going to be cross.
Cover your nose.
No.
Yeah.
No, Paige, then I'm going to be able to breathe.
You will. Breathe through your mouth. I don't. Yeah.
Okay.
So, guys, it's that. Now, look. Now.
Yeah. Paige, only a little bit if it's on a spoon.
It isn't on a spoon.
So.
Yeah,
well, that was the weirdest thing I've ever felt. I thought it was one of all these sausage things.
So I'll taste it.
Just, it's an orange, it's a tangerine. That's so dramatic. Well, mine have all been alright. Your ones, the cocoa powder, the hot chocolate, that was disgusting. And peanut butter was nice, but it didn't taste nice when I first tasted it. Right, so this one is my last one. Paige. She likes these, so.
Oh, yeah.
Are you ready?
No.
Are you ready?
Oh, they crisp.
Open the tunnel! Is this horrible, this one?
I don't know.
No, I'm not having it.
You can't do that.
I'm not having it.
No, it isn't, Mom.
Right, I want a tiny, tiny little bit.
Okay.
A tiny. If I don't make it.
So it's that guy.
Is it on a spoon?
Yeah. Ready?
Wait, can I smell it?
No. It isn't bad, trust me.
Okay.
Paige! No, because you can sniff it.
Go on.
3, 2, 1. Open. Do you like it?
What is that?
Brown sauce.
Oh! You burned my thing.
Now look at her. Have you got one more for me? Okay,
no.
So we're done. Okay guys, so we're done. Who won?
I got the Worcester the salt and vinegar, which do actually taste like Worcester sauce, so I'm gonna check that. I lost on that one.
You lost on two and I lost on one.
You lost on the Milky Bar one, yeah.
So I won, guys! Woo!
But she gave me really, like, not very nice ones on some of them.
I pranked the guys. So, yeah, the video. If you liked it, please subscribe, and like if you didn't, then thumbs down, and I guess. Okay, so put down in the comments what videos I should do next, or go follow my TikTok account, PaigePeach08, and go follow my Instagram account, my dance one, Dancer Paige Peach, please. Thank you. I post more on my Dancer Paige Peach Instagram account, and that's where I do like my YouTube videos and that. So, yeah, thank you for watching. Bye, Felicia.
Right.